Looks like the high pressure system is going to dominate our weather across North Carolina at least for the next 24 to 48 hours, and that means probably no rain in the picture. Good daytime temperatures around the upper 70s to low 80s, and good sleeping weather at night with temperatures dipping down to around 50. That's News and Weather Update. I'm Jim Longworth.